SIPE3D is a tool designed for analyzing three-dimensional structures. To do this, we enter nodes and bars made of steel, concrete, aluminium, timber, composite concrete and steel, or any other material, defining their position in the space, the sections, and the fixities between elements. In addition, the bracing system can be defined for horizontal loads, making it possible to analyze ties that work only in tension. We can also enter two-dimensional shells with constant thickness that are discretized in finite elements. The interface displays the program options in different tabs and can be used to create windows in the work area to manage the views of the structure. The elements in the model are sorted into categories and can be assigned to layers using a tag system. We set the limit states for each material, the load cases and combinations of load cases, and enter loads on nodes, bars, shells, and panels, as well as surface loads. If we analyze the job, the bars of the structure are designed by carrying out the fire resistance check, as well as other checks. Additionally, we can also analyze the structure under seismic conditions and consider the second-order effects by the P-delta method for wind and seismic loads. Thanks to the integration of the OpenSeas analysis engine, the program can make advanced calculations, such as the determination of critical buckling load factors or modal vibration analysis. Then, we review the results, such as reactions, forces, and displacements of the different elements, as well as their deformed shape, and check whether they comply with the selected codes. We check and design welded and bolted connections of rolled and weld steel eye sections and hollow sections. Then, we design the foundation using base plates, footings, pile caps, tie beams, and strap beams. Finally, the program allows us to print the analysis reports and the job drawings in different formats, as well as functioning as a standalone program. SIPE 3D models can be imported into SIPECAD as integrated 3D structures. We can also use them in SIPE Connect or Strubim Steel to automatically generate the connections. Authorized project participants can share and view the information generated with the program via the BIM Server Center platform, allowing them to access all the information from any device at any time.